It's not just humans that go through what I'm calling awkward adolescence. It's also something that impacts churches. Churches go through awkward adolescence. So for the next few weeks, I want to take a look at a biblical writer in the New Testament whose audience is a group of teenagers, spiritually. What does an adolescent need for healthy survival? Boundaries. Room to grow, grace, and integrity. All of those issues are developed in the book of James.